I'm watching this street interview again, and this guy was asked a question. Watch it.
Out of burger and toothache, which one is not more bad?
Burger.
Hold on, me here, right? Let me play it one more time.
Out of burger and toothache, which one is not more bad?
Burger.
How the fuck he know that? How the fuck he know that? Is what kind of fuckery going on in Guyana? I gotta play this one more time.
Out of burger and toothache, which one is not more bad?
Burger.
He's fucked for life.